actually the two last sensors, one is at one end of a strawberry farm and the other one's at the other end of the strawberry farm.